You can't make a good movie without a good director. You can make an okay movie with a mediocre director, but it's impossible. It's impossible to make a good movie without a competent director. And, you know, Ed is somebody who, in the business, everybody knows Ed is a talented actor. Everybody knows Ed is smart. He's very bright. But you have to be smart in a way that serves this work. And with that, there's an intelligence that's married, obviously, to creativity. And Ed's a very creative guy. And, you know, we all joke, we all go, boy, I hope he keeps going. I hope he keeps making films like this and producing and directing films. Because that wonderful gift you have to have in order to do that well, he has an abundance of it. I mean, it's really been a pleasure. And he asked me if I wanted to do this movie. And I was like, oh my God. You know, I was like, wow, that sounds fantastic. And he sent me the script, and it's a wonderful script. It's a wonderful script. It's a very tough script. And a lot of, you know, really, really tough characters and tough things that happen to them, or you refer to what has happened to them. And again, I've always known Ed as a, everybody knows Ed as a very talented and, you know, blazingly bright guy. And, you know, he hadn't directed a movie since Keeping the Faith. You know, that's like, I don't know how long ago that is. It's like 20 years ago or 17 years ago or some significant amount of time. And, you know, he's definitely one of those people, they ask you to come and do this. And if you're available and you can make it work, your schedule, he told me it's in New York. And I thought, I said, you know, I'm down. So it's really been great.
I got something wrong with my head.
If.
Frank taught me how to get it under control until I screwed up. Whatever Frank found, my crazy brain was telling me keep pulling on that thread.
Since he's been commissioner, people just disappear.
Keep pulling on that thread.
Do you have the first inkling how power works?
Keep pulling on that thread.
Power is knowing you can do whatever you want and not one person can stop you.
He will destroy you.
Keep pulling on that thread.